our next competitor from Massachusetts. Give it up for Aidan.